it's just like one of those things that you hear and your whole mind goes blank, the room turns black and it's spinning and you can't process it. You know, looking back, I do realize like I was just fighting for my life and I was almost not making it at that point. And I'm just so resilient that it took that long for me to realize I was sick. So by Tuesday, I was diagnosed with breast cancer, which it was a shock. It was sad, but I wasn't like too worried about it. I was like, okay, you know, what's the next steps? I was in acute liver failure and I wasn't gonna make it very long.
Congratulations, Valerie. You and three guests are going to see Backstreet Boys September 11th in Milwaukee. I'm so excited. I can't even wait.
Backstreet Boys balloons and signs and the music was playing and I'm just like, what are you guys doing? And I walked in and I was just so shocked. She's like, Valerie, read the sign from chemo to front row.
So these are handwritten letters from over 200 people that love and support you and just want you to know how much they care about you. I know what an inspiration you are.
I think we're gonna go in there and need that. This is our dream.
I feel a little weak in my knees. I'm gonna need your knees.
Got to meet Nick Carter and all the Backstreet Boys twice. I got to go through the line. And I kept it together until then.
Great. I mean, they danced for 2 straight hours and I've seen them probably 15 times before, but I mean, this was like none other. Like they're back and they did more this concert and just were so personable. They're so charismatic and so fun to be around just in general, like meeting them, but also in the concert aspect. I mean, it was fantastic. Like we can never go to another Backstreet Boys concert and not sit front rows. So I'll be having to like save up for that because nothing will ever compare to that. Like we can't really go backwards now. So again, I can't really put it into words besides just from the bottom of my whole heart, I'm so thankful that my friends and I were even able to just get time away together and just build those bonds and those special friendships. And I haven't gotten out in a couple of years, so it felt really, really nice to do that. It was hard coming home in a small way.